Hi, I'm Jim from Mercedes-Benz. I'm going to show you how to operate the radio in your S-Class. The radio offers broadcast programming from four different sources, or wave bands: high-quality HD radio from local AM and FM stations, nationwide satellite programming from SiriusXM, and new internet radio from TuneIn, with programming from around the world. To learn how to use your vehicle's command controls, please view the separate video covering its easy operation first. To listen to the radio, first make sure command is turned on. Then press the radio button. The radio will tune to the last wave band that was playing. Each push of the radio button will scroll through the wave bands, starting with a list of your presets for all the bands, then satellite radio, FM, and AM. The final menu item is Info on Radio. This takes you directly to the Digital Operator's Manual built into Command for more information on the radio features. You can also change the wave band using the controller by selecting the radio menu, then choosing from the carousel menu. In the carousel, you'll also find Internet Radio, which is one of the new apps from Mercedes-Benz Embrace. To tune in an AM or FM station, first select that waveband. The display will show all of the local stations your car can receive at your present location. Rotate the knob to scroll through the stations, stopping at your desired station. If you know the frequency number of the station you want, you can enter it directly on the keypad. First press the asterisk key at the lower left, then enter the station's frequency, like 1027, then finish with the pound sign. To tune in a channel on SiriusXM, first select satellite radio. You'll see a carousel of stations with the current station front and center. Rotate the knob to select, just like AM or FM radio. You can also jump to a specific category, like a music type or news and talk. To do that, slide the controller down to reveal the lower menu bar. Select Category and scroll through the list. And like AM and FM, you can also direct tune a Sirius station by entering its channel number on the keypad. To save the current station in your presets, press and hold one of buttons 0 through 9 on the keypad until you hear the confirming beep. That station will be saved to that button.
The presets store all your AM, FM, and satellite stations together, so you can switch from a favorite FM station to a favorite satellite station with one button.
There's also a master station list of up to 99 stations. To access this list, select radio presets from the carousel menu, or by pushing the radio button, and scroll through the stations. The first 9 stations in the list are the same as your keypad presets. You can edit or rearrange the saved stations via Options in the lower menu for the radio. And you can see what's stored in the buttons anytime, just by lightly touching them, without pressing one. If you have an Apple device like an iPhone or iPod plugged in, you can tag songs you hear on AM, FM, or satellite radio stations, and purchase them later from the iTunes Store. While the song is playing, slide the controller down to reveal the lower menu bar. Select Options and Tag This Track. Then just follow the instructions on the screen. A new feature of SiriusXM is Alerts, which lets you preset up to 30 favorite artists, songs, or sports teams. As you drive, the system constantly scans in the background for your favorites, and lets you know if it finds a match via a pop-up on the screen. With just a click, you can tune to that station, or ignore the alert. To set up music alerts while a song is playing, slide the controller to reveal the lower menu bar. Select Options and Alert. Follow the menus to set a new music alert for either the currently playing song track or any song by that artist. For sports alerts, follow the menus and choose a team from the NBA, NFL, NHL, or Major League Baseball. You can edit these at any time by selecting Manage Alerts in the same menu.
With your Mercedes-Benz Embrace subscription, your car can also bring you internet radio stations from all over the world.
From the Radio Carousel menu, select Internet Radio and wait a moment while the app loads. You can also do this by pressing the Tell button, then select MB Apps and Internet Radio. You'll see a menu that lets you search by a number of criteria, from music type to location to language, along with recent stations you've listened to. Just follow the menus to enjoy thousands of live streaming stations. You can also save stations using the lower menu's favorites function. Please see your operator's manual for more information. Remember, there's also an on-screen digital operator's manual in your command system. Just select Info on Radio from the main radio carousel. If you have further questions, your Mercedes-Benz dealer will be happy to help. Thanks for watching.